caution flag for the first time. Five laps shy of the halfway point and the halfway break. Remember, caution flag laps do not count as Todd Gilliland's car still sits driver's side up against the outside safer barrier.
So caution is out. Look at the brake rotors on the right front of Todd Gilliland's car. They are cherry red. As we take a look at the replay on NASCAR TV, it looks like Gilliland goes into turn number one, locks up the brakes, and slaps the outside wall with the driver's side of his Ford Mustang. Under caution for the first time, as Alex Hayden of the Motor Racing Network mentioned, five laps shy of the halfway break. Let's check in now with Monica Palumbo and Daryl Mont.
Monica is over here. We're hanging outside the peristyle where there's King Taco and the line that's been outrageous all day long because these are the best tacos ever around.
Well, I mean, they know what they're doing. 50 years they've been making tacos. King Taco, come get closer. Well, we'll go closer to you. Look at that. So they asked me what I wanted. We'll come eat the sauce. They have a lot of, they have burritos too, but the tacos are their famous dish. And we're actually going to do a taco eating contest coming up a little bit.
Don't you want to try this, Daryl? Come on.
Well, I mean, since we're here. But as you can see, they're all throughout the track, not a chance to do this. Well, but look at the line right now. People are excited. And it's a nice little break.
Come try them out. King Taco, everybody!